What's up, you guys? Back, man, with another freaking bang with y'all, man, on Cartridge. It's one, y'all, Cartridge. It's one. It's been a long time, bro, since I played this game, y'all. It's game right to y'all. It's up to so I did say after school, y'all, I'm going to do Cartridge. It's one bang with y'all. But, nah, when I got out of school, y'all, I decided to go eat. And then, when I got done, man, I came back here. I'm making this video for y'all, so, Cup Series. Alright, we're about to do Cup Series. Let's go, man, Pro Racing Cup. Alright.
I am ready to roll.
Alright, at the end of y'all, I'm gonna, what not? Alright,
get ready! Lightning is about to strike!
I'm gonna use this Lightning Queen right here, y'all. Fabulous Lightning Queen, boy. You feel me? Alright. It is 3:37, y'all. So, in here, bro, in the afternoon, y'all. If you guys have your own, y'all, check out my last freaking banger, y'all. Go check that out, y'all. Go on, let's go. I team, y'all, episode 30, 41, 29 times, y'all. So, in here, bro, that's the freaking title.
The sun just set on a great day here at Thunder Hollow, so the time's finally come for tonight's main event. Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint.
Yes, I got Cruz. I could have got this game, y'all, in 2017, 3 years ago.
You gotta love this game.
Looks great on the lane. Pitching hard, breaking loose. Now this is racing! Try this again.
No. Oh, bad.
All right. Buddy likes a show off.
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me.
Thank you. Horn. So we get going.
Now don't give up!
Even though problems
it's like I'll see myself win twice.
Thanks. I'm on the run, bud. Count me out of
here. Not to rain on your parade. You lack it all of
under. Hip. Woo-hoo! There's the checkered flag. This race is done.
Bro, Cruz came in last place.
And this is Chick's Picks. Moments ago, Lightning McQueen gave it all he could, but fell way short, reminding us all what it takes to be a loser. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
I'm on TV! Rodolfo, can you see me? I'm on TV!
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
I'm on TV. Hey, y'all, bro, that's what he said, bro. You guys heard it. But it is 3:43, yo. In the afternoon. Or, come on.
Would you look at that desert sunset, oh? This one is underway.
Oh, I missed that. It's all good. Oh,
good effort. You just keep trying your best.
Just hug the track.
Fuck, you call that racing? Pitch it hard. Break it loose. Not look happy. Something I did? Let's see him try and catch me now.
Huh. Oh, yeah. Of course, bro. I know. Yeah, it's great, though. It's sad.
Hey, got like that grip. I am right where I want to be. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. I still got it. Let's see him try and catch me now. Doc. Ugh.
time to kick it in.
What's that drift in the turn?
It could be a lot much better.
Yet you should be.
Hey yo, man. I guess yes. Really like this car if you're just a baby. Of course.
You learned this from my buddy.
On episode 5 and 4, and I got 100 views, man. Thank y'all so much. Thanks a lot, man.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Today's result is two back-to-back wins for Lightning McQueen. My recommendation, retire now, because it ain't gonna get any better than this. Am I right? And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Well, what we just seen right there, I love it. You just tell me when we're on the air, and I'll give you my expertise. Huh? What now?
Well, that does it for us. This is the format.
Alright, let's go. Last race. Whew, we're not on
Welcome to what is sure to be a
When I upload this banger for y'all, I'ma make episode 7. So on your bro, stay tuned, bro. So on your man.
I am so stoked about this.
Huh? Interesting strategy.
Hey,
are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Wow, look at you go.
Ah, the old two-wheel driving. Always a fan favorite.
I'm a professional. Stands are over there. You might want to grab a spot to see me win. Pitch it hard, break it loose.
where I want to be. Impressed yet? You shouldn't. Last lap. Come on, Lightning.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight's topic, from the world of number crunching, Natalie Certain. She dropped her third race in a row today, and that is just not like her. If it were me, it would never be me. What did you think, Miss Fritter?
You know me. I love it when everybody's smashing into each other like we saw today. That's what racing's all about. Or at least it should be.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, Champ.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that.
Whew, man, what time it is? 3:54, or if I like this video, this danger, like, it's a shout out to the channel to post notification, but she never set up a little bit of upload this banger for y'all, I'm on episode 7. Y'all, see on your birthday. Stay tuned.